eggs. More precisely, plastic eggs filled with candy and prizes. More than 20,000 of these eggs were the target of hundreds of children at one of Douglas' most anticipated and popular annual events, the Easter Egg Hunt at the Wyoming State Fairgrounds. Families, friends, neighbors, and of course, children galore packed the midway March 28th, ready to grab their fill on a windy but sunny spring afternoon. Budget.com. I'm Casey Orr.